it is evident that the nodule became significantly smaller. It is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous and contains echinormal parts. The vascularization is not specific.